This is a reminder to check that your seatbelt is securely fastened and the window shades are. Thank you.
女士们、先生们，飞机马上就要起飞了，请您再次确保您的安全带已经扣好。靠窗边的旅客，请您将窗户向上打开。
Hi, my name is Sophie. China is a beautiful country, and now more and more people are getting to know this. They all come to see, and I'm very happy to meet them and to help them. For them, sometimes it's a honeymoon, sometimes it's a holiday. For me, it's work.I'm a tourist guide. I've lived in Guilin all my life. I love living in Guilin, but one day I too would like a honeymoon. Unfortunately, I don't have enough money. One dayI'd like to go to America, or England, or Germany, or Australia, or France. I would like to find work there. I'd like a house and one or two children, and maybe a car. This is my grandfather. My grandfather is getting old now, and he wants me to be happy. This is my father.Every day he goes fishing in the river. He also wants me to be happy. He would rather I never leave Guilin. But he thinks I can be more happy if I go away. If I went away, I would work hard and I would earn the money to take my parents with me. They have given me so much.I want to give something back to them. But my grandfather says he will not leave Guilin. He has lived his life here, and he says all his memories are here. I think my father would like to come, but he will not leave his father. If I go away, I will miss Guilin. Every evening, I see my life reflected in its water.I see my parents' joys and sorrows, and my own. I see the hard work they did to give me a better life, and I see my own hopes for the future. But do I have a future here? You can't eat poetry. This is the Li River.Every day, tourist boats take large numbers of Americans, English, French, Germans, and Australians to Yangshuo. I often go as their guide. Some of these people are lovely. Some are loud and horrible. Lots of them have money. Maybe they don't think so, but they get more money in a year than I can earn in a lifetime. You may think I don't sound like a very nice person, but it's not true. Haven't you ever dreamed of a better life?I sit with foreigners every day and hear them talk about their country. Every day, I hear them talk about how beautiful this is here in China. but every day I wish I were somewhere else. I wish I could take my grandpa and grandma with me to a life that's not so difficult. The foreigners love these rice paddies. They think it's so beautiful. It is, and I love it, but must life be so hard? I love being so close to nature and all the basic elements of life. But our life is so hard, and we earn so little. I love being amongst all the basic elements of life. But we seem so small and meaningless between the earth and the sky, surrounded by the cleansing fire and water. The tourists come daily to share our paradise.
I'm thinking I'll go a little bit further up here.
Yeah.
And then I think there's another path that went up the hill that's away from the village.
The tourists come daily to share our paradise, but not our hell. One day, I will escape to see their hell and think it's paradise. One day, like them, I'll make a journey outside my paradise to find out why they are looking for something beyond their paradise. Don't they know their paradise lies within each of us, if we care to look?